And we're back. I found out where we need to go. Which is back to the other town, Zeno or whatever. I can never remember the name of. There's a man now that we have to talk to. And these things are pretty easy at this point. I remember them being so dangerous. My god, Giga Mosquitoes, no! Not one slice takes care of him. Well, as long as we hit. Only one encounter, that's pretty good. Okay, Zima. This guy is... maybe this guy. Thought it was this guy. Maybe it's this guy. You know, I thought it was him. You've got a Motavian ring? Nice, I want one too. You can only reach the city of Piana by crossing the ocean. In the past, you could use the South Bridge to cross it, but it was demolished a couple years ago. The South Bridge? The government demolished it to stem the tide of biomonsters and minimize damage. It didn't help. Piana is still surrounded by biomonsters. That's new. Okay, I think we need to go talk to the Motavians in, what do you call it? The Roron dump? Hold on, yeah, I couldn't hear myself for a second. Now it's, well, it's down that way, but we're gonna go heal up first. Healing up, healing up. Heal your wounds. Yes, you will. Okay, take the south way in a sec. Dish way. Okay. So we go right to the elevator. Same as on the other side. Same stuff as outside, pretty much. Points. Okay, I'm gonna go south. Meseta. Back north. Oh, we need to go west right there. Okey-dokey. We need to go west from here and then north. There's a cannon or something. Here it is. Large caliber flak, high firing rate. Now I'm guessing for Wrecker. That's my educated guess. Possibly Healy could use it too, and I don't know, maybe Kane, I'm not sure even what he uses. The cannon takes up two slots, so it's two-handed. Attack is 110, defense 125. Oops. Yeah. It's not as good as the laser knife. This is good. I'll probably sell it. Okay, so we got the cannon and then north from here. But down there. Skull liquor? These things want to lick my skull. The first ones were called lickers, and then after that we had face liquor. Now we have skull liquor. There's nothing left to lick after that, so these have got to be the highest ones. Empty air liquor, where inside where your brain used to be. These things have a lot of hit points. Ouch. I only did 18 points of damage. Finally got rid of the first one. Let's see if ice is more effective against these froggy things. Guessing, I don't know. Oh, wait. She's got the ability, doesn't she? Oh, no, she doesn't. I guess Anne does? Alright. Huey doesn't have it either. Oh, much better. Okay, so down. Garbage inside. Okay. South and then west. There's a Latavi in there. Wait! I would have words with thee! A vision sphere. Have we seen this before? Maybe I should have used magic attacks. Yeah, we're not doing a lot of damage to it. But then it didn't hurt that much either. It's almost dead. It hit Wrecker right here. Back in. I can't walk around, you understand? Things attack. What, you want to cross the ocean? You'll need a jet scooter in order to do that. What? Do you know what a jet scooter is? It's a vehicle that travels through water. Duh. If we had more Laconia, we could finish making one. How long will it take us to extract enough Laconia from these scrap piles? How the hell should I know? Is that another guy? Slime cell? We got slime cells. Well, not bad. Disrupting the slime. Cool. Huey levels up. Nope, that was not a Motavian, that was a... Well, this is where I'm supposed to go down, but I just want to see if there's anyone else to talk to. There's another little guy. Ah! Let's talk. Oh, this is the same guy? Oh, crap. I just talked to the same guy. Oh, can we even get over there? We really can't go that way then. So I guess there's only one in here. Oh, these things. And by those things, I mean these things. Not very effective. I wait for the mosquitoes last. I mean, the basic idea is, while we're killing these, I mean, yeah, technically they are taking points from us, but they're not gaining anymore because they're already at full. I don't think they could go over their max hit points. I could be wrong, but... Eustace, level up. Yes, she did. Alright, so there's nowhere really to go except down from here. And we are officially on the last floor. East of here is a lot of money. Right there. Oh, ambushed by this one thing. Nice. Oh wow, we got a lot of money now. Didn't we come in here with like 11,000 something? Any more Tavians? Oh! What the hell are these things? Deadwood. And what's it holding? Is that a stick or a branch, or is that a, like a wrapped, kind of looks like it's a wrapped thing, something they made. 50 points each. Oh, what the hell, we're almost done here. Let's see how they like the jiglands. Jiglands! First time seeing these things. And they hit like that. And they die like that. Not bad at all. Okay. Tavians. I don't know what these are vulnerable to. The water? The ice, I think, maybe? I'm not even sure. Let's try... strong wind technique. Great. Oh, my. My, Eustache. You're messed up over here. How about a thunder technique? He's running out of magic, Tom. Crap, we can't heal because he's... because he's poison, we can't heal. I did not know this. Oh, missed. Okay. You give him the antidote. Oh, wait. That's useless. I'm thinking Nay would go first. We have all these diamonds. We have to get more, by the way. So, my thinking is that Eustace will go after Nay, heal himself, and Nay will have already... cured his poison. Go, Huey. Look at all that experience, huh? Wow. Pretty tough battle. Everyone was screwed up by that battle. Saving just in case we die at the next one. I think we need to go down more. Octavian! Look at this mountain of scrap. No matter how hard we try, it's impossible to find all the Laconia in it. Just look at it. Will you look at it? Just look at that. Garbage inside. Look at that. I have something amazing to tell you. We're making a jet scooter. It's almost done. We just need a little more Laconia for the finishing touches. Don't we need someone to tell us about polymetryl or something? Polymetryl? Any more of these guys? Where are we? Oh, are we leaving? No more of these deadwood things. These things are pretty cool looking, I like them. I'm not gonna bother using magic against them. They don't have that many hit points. Ouch. Wow, got 19,000 now. Running low on stuff. I guess we're done in here. I'm gonna go back up. Double check. Yeah, going back up. Just want to double check to make sure I didn't miss any Motavians, because I don't want to have to come back here and mess around with this crap. What's so funny, isn't it, that the first dungeon was... Well, the first dungeon was the hardest until we got to, what do you call it? What is it? What's his lap? I can't remember the name. Biosystems lap. Okay, so there's no Motavians, but there are Motavians on the second to last floor. Really not sure where they are. Okay. Okay, we've only seen a little bit of this. Yeah, stay on this side of the... This is the second to last? Yeah. It doesn't look like it matches. Okay. We need to go up. There's more Motavians. That one we talked to. Know what it is. Right, so that's a dead end. We need to get on the other side of it. And then we should be able to go north. That's where we came in. There's no way across. That's, wow. Now we can get over here. Hey, little guy. Did you know this place has north and south entrances? You're in the southern part of Roron. Yes, I did. Let's check down here first. Just a single elevator here. Oh, where's that go? Nowhere important. Yeah, we've been here. Okay. Okay, now we'll go up. Alright, time to take some dimates here. Running low. I don't want to use up Huey's points, and he's the only one who has points right now. I was Like, how can you use a knife? Checking for monomates. For some reason, I always see one monomate. I don't know why. It's not like I'm restoring and then going back and seeing the same one. Nope. Oh, it's a dead end. Okay. So we can't go further this way. Okay. We can't leave. Oh, do we still have that item? Hesitant Ocarina. Good. And you know what? I don't even want to mess around. No one else has this technique? Not Healy? No.